अब हमारे साथ एक और खास मेहमान मिस्टर अरुण जैन, फाउंडर ऑफ पोलारिस ग्रुप एंड चेयरमैन एंड मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर ऑफ इंटेलेक्ट डिजाइन अरीना लिमिटेड हमारे साथ हैं। सर, आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू कि यू आर अ बिलीवर ऑफ डिजाइन थिंकिंग, और अब ये समय आ गया है कि किस तरह से हमें जीवन को एक बार फिर से रीबिल्ड करना है, किस तरह के इनोवेशन करने होंगे।
मैं ये कहना चाहूंगा कि हमारे पास जो रूरल इकोनॉमी है उसमें 900 मिलियन पीपल हैं, ये डबल ऑफ द अमेरिका और ट्रिपल ऑफ अमेरिकन इकोनॉमी है। इसका जो सिस्टम डिजाइन करना है हमें अप्रूवल के लिए, इट कैन बी $1 trillion इकोनॉमी। आई थिंक वी आर ओनली सर्वाइविंग ऑन 450 मिलियन विच इज लिविंग इन द अर्बन सोसाइटी। इफ अर्बन एंड रूरल डिस्कनेक्ट इज देयर, सो इफ यू कैन अप्लाई डिजाइन थिंकिंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ इनेबलिंग बेटर फार्मर outcome by providing them a right personal development, their own self-pride, because the farmer is an entrepreneur by nature. So he takes more decision than entrepreneur takes. He is like a startup of city, and we give him a pity look. We need to work with him more as a friend, as a startup intellectual, because he has a knowledge of the what he works on, and on that knowledge he delivers a throughput year on year to the nation. And we treat them as a farmer, गरीब, एक गांव। ये जो नैरेटिव है, इस नैरेटिव को बदलना होगा। वो कम्युनिटी है, वो कम्युनिटी एक कम्युनिटी गांव की और एक बिल्डिंग के जो शहर में है उसमें 500 फैमिली एक बिल्डिंग में रहती है, एक 500 फैमिली एक गांव में रहती है। उसका जब नैरेटिव चेंज करेंगे, हम डिजाइन थिंकिंग करेंगे जहाँ पे हमें सब मॉडल्स को इकट्ठा लेके हमें उसमें फार्मिंग मॉडल्स, उसमें फाइनेंस मॉडल्स, टेक्नोलॉजी मॉडल्स सबको इकट्ठा करके we need to celebrate what is happening better in the society,
right?
We need
right.
to connect them together, and we need to catalyze them the way you are doing as an NDTV.
I wanted to ask you, very important actually points that you raised. You're also founder of Mission Samriddhi. Now there's a lot of synergy. Could you explain how Rangde's social investing model can support the kind of work, your excellent work that you're doing in Mission Samriddhi?
Yeah, Pranay, Mission Samriddhi is working with 200 such people in all the sectors to make it holistic, because any change needs to be holistic in nature. So yeah. Rangde is working with us, with Mission Samriddhi, with a lot of organic farming, farming to market, and making the price realization, like there's Abhinav Farms, which gives the 4 lakh rupees per acre income to the farmer compared to 40,000 rupees per acre in any part of the country. Now, these are the practices of precision farming, which we are learning from Nagpur Naturals or Gratitude Farms. We are giving to these farmers, and that is helping in making this money, which is Rangde is giving, to be more productive to the farmers.
I just want to know from you, someone who is so much into technology, design, and social innovation now, how can we use all this to enable and empower citizens' participation? You know, we don't look to somebody else. All of us as citizens participate in this process. How does technology help?
I think this is a big issue over here. I would say, I was calculating simple thing, is software industry got developed during 1999 after Y2K issue happened. Is there any correlation with COVID-19 right now? We all went to US and learned the technology from there and start building the company. And today, the $150 billion industry. Today, all the migrant worker which is coming back, if you don't pity on them, they are carrying the urban knowledge to the villages. And if that knowledge can be used for making the farmer direct to home by putting a direct to home technologies, like Uber technology is there, if vegetable which he sells, you are mentioning in the beginning, he's getting 100 rupees a quintal, he can get 2,000 rupees a quintal if it goes directly to the home. And we have 3-4 models already working where the realization to the farmer is 2,000 rupees a quintal and the market is selling at, he's selling at 4,000 rupees a quintal. Right. So there's a very, very interesting thing where participation can be done. If 1 lakh software professional out of 40 lakh can contribute 10,000 rupees to Rangde, it will be 100 crore fund Rangde can create.
All right. Well, Mr. Jain, thank you so much for being with us this evening.